got a pretty good horse laugh going.
Blanco coming in. Blanco's going to dive and make the catch.
I think he does that as good as anybody. And coming in on a play, I mean, I think that's one of the hardest plays for an outfielder. And this thing started losing steam right here, and he catches that thing, and I bet his glove was hitting the ground when it went in the pocket.
Very close. Very close.
About 10 inches above the ground. Still a beautiful play.